unfortunately, he did not have too good of a time.